because I have had 3 years to get to know you and benefit from you as a mentor and your mom. It also helped that you were from Vermont, since it made me feel at home in Freshman. Being a student athlete at the school is not easy, yet every day you came in with a smile and attitude that was contagious and immediately lightened the mood for everyone else, no matter what they were feeling at the time. You are smart, driven, confident, talented, and very accomplished. Even with those awesome qualities, I still think that your best ones are determination and heart. These last 3 years have been a roller coaster ride for you and for this team, and your determination and heart have made it possible for you and us to get through anything that was thrown our way. Your ability to bounce back and come back better than ever, no matter what was thrown at you, is an inspiration to all. Now that Senior Night is here, I want to thank you for everything you have done for our Five Women's Basketball and for each of us girls individually. There isn't a single person on this team that you haven't made a positive impact on or helped grow during your time with us. First of all, thank you for letting Jules and I sleep on your floor freshman year break. Thank you for being the mature one in the situation when a burnt cheeseburger set off the fire alarm and the fire department promptly showed up at our door. Thank you for your uncontrollable laughter when someone gets hit in the head with a ball of practice or does something extremely stupid. And thank you for all the memories we will all have for the rest of our lives, like Sister Monica's and the Rose Course that you love so much. Speaking of which, shout out to our amazing reflexes that kept you alive on the zip line. When not clear, it didn't work. I know you are currently in the process of deciding who you want to work for and where you want to end up. Just know that wherever that is, they will be extremely lucky to have you, and it won't take them very long to realize how amazing you are at whatever you set your mind to. Just like how quickly we all realize that and having you here. We love you, we will miss you, you better come visit, and never forget, everything is awesome.